Right. Right. Time to run away from our problems. It's Monday. Oh. Game loads. We do this. Oh. Okay. Play Hades. Let's go. Two quick runs. Let's do this. Don't like this one. Yeah, don't like that. Stubborn defiance. Still some of your heart when you collect, right? I prefer that. Let's go with that. What's this? God's Legacy. Sure.
I need more darkness.
Try that. I'm gonna try with the gun. Make the gun work for us. Loading.
Reloading.
Cool. We got from here.
Which one?
Okay. Let's try that. I want to do that, isn't it? What's in here?
You're no mere weapon, are you? Aid me and live again. All set.
I'm going to escape to this tool, so we're not going to do that. Not even beating Elysium with it. Cool, let's go. Let's go. I hate this weapon so much. Dead look.
You know I would do anything to have you here among us, don't you, love? Oh, I just hope my blessings are enough.
Sure. I do. Fuck you and your Erebus gates. Let's go. Let's go.
More brimstones. More target practice. In the name of Hades.
They're both good, but that darkness, blood and darkness. and I'll take it. Key.
I implore the fates.
Go, let's do this. Inside, level up. Nice. Okay. Let's go. Fire punch, protect him, never have to reload. Cool. Okay.
Done.
I like that. Cool. Gems it is. So much light. This way. Step back a bit. That'll do. Pretty good. Lord Poseidon.
Oh, so you've already heard from Aphrodite, have you, nephew? Understandable. But first things first, now let me add a little something to all that.
Okay. Go with that. Pretty cool effect, to be fair. Let's go. Onwards and upwards. Phone. Phone is telling me white things or freebie.
Guess I get a break.
Any money?
Much better.
Any more money in here? Oh, I don't know. Both gonna be bad.
You know the saying not to play with fire, don't you, nephew? You'll find the same is very much the case with water, too.
I'm sorry, Uncle.
Lock, damn it. Just bygones be bygones.
Very well then, little Hades. Uncle's going to let you off the hook this time. Just mind your manners next we meet.
Sure.
Poseidon's strength.
Let's go.
That is private property.
It
seems I need to look for better help.
Mine now.
Any fish? No fish. Darkness. Don't just level up.
Going to want all this.
Yeah. Is there anyone you can use it for? So why not? Oh, Charon, you bastard. Got any health? Red onion. Redden's great.
Just what I need. Time to hunt. God's grant me strength.
Thanks, Caron.
Let's go. It's not bad. Oh, great.
Oh. Hi.
Heard rumblings about some news back at your daddy's house, Red Blood. So his illustrious abducted queen, she's come back home?
Yep.
Wait, how do you even know all that? And should you really be talking about the queen that way?
I don't answer to her. She can come and go as she wants for all I care. But you want to know who can't? Yeah, you.
Right, I'd like to. There we go. Took maybe 6 damage.
That's that thing.
Pretty good. All things considered.
Enjoy the searing heat of Asphodel.
I will. Thank you.
Getting somewhere.
No fish. Ooh, that though. Okay. This is what I'm looking for.
Let me see.
See what this changes what to. No fish on this one. This. Just go. Do this. Phone.
Ready.
trove. Don't need it. Maybe I can get a side hustle from Hermes. Let's try it. I would love to get a side hustle.
Someone's back at home with you down there now, cuz. I call it wonderful news, except it isn't news, at least not yet. Though if the time comes and you want to spread the word, just give the signal here.
What? Oh, there is a fish. Heart of the cards, baby. Let's catch a fish. Crustacean. Aphrodite. Oh, Lord Ares. Good Lord Ares. If we can get doom damage, be useful. Flourish that one? Yeah. Let's go.
Why, you are wielding Exegryph, the Rail of Adamant. A most fascinating device. Imagine the new face of war should its secrets someday be revealed and spread to mortal kind.
Imagine that. Same for your next session. Do that. That sounds pretty good. It's like 82 things. Pomer power.
What else we got?
Yep. I'll take it. I need it. I need the health. Ooh, it's a freebie as well.
Peace and quiet. That's a relief.
Darkness. Let's go. Is that actual thing of oh, okay.
fine.
Yep. Kiss it. Go.
Not really in a talking mood this time,
Lenny. There we go. Pretty good.
And clear.
No fishies here, all gems. I wonder what reward we get here. Phone?
Much nicer climate.
Says, minus six ammo. attack 6 the nearest foe. Sure.
Thanks, Daedalus.
Anything good in here? Hermes. Pom. Try this. Sod it. Do 180 slots. Let's do this.
Power of the gods. Got some zest.
Oh, it's a shot. No. 15 turn to armor. Could be good when we're in now. But we're in now. No fish. Pentos.
I am here.
I'm aware.
I got the message that you need assistance, Zagreus.
Let's wait for that to respawn.
This one's on. Too kind.
Nice. This. Give me another one.
Got more of them than I did, huh?
Yep.
You're welcome. Go.
Nice. I should have gone with Hermes earlier. You're gonna be, what's his name? Asterius, isn't it? Come on, Asterius. Yep.
It would seem that the time for additional fun has arrived.
Excuse me?
Ah, yes, my favorite pastime. Getting butchered by a giant double-bladed axe, and sometimes trampled.
Been good. You have much to enjoy in store.
Cool.
Thank you.
to that one. Don't think that last one should have hit me. There we go. Stop. Cute.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Ooh. Never had a legendary. Prophecy foretold.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of coins. Hopefully there's health.
Let's see. Sold.
Fine. Let's go. No fish in this one. Let's go. Let's do this.
There we go.
What's that? Tactics, okay. Ares. Okay, let's go.
Consider this a warning.
No time to lose.
Gonna need it for this. Let's go. Boys, Artemis. Sorry.
Well, look at you with Exegryph, the Rail of Adamant. Seems much too noisy, complicated as a hunting weapon when you could just use a nice quiet bow, but hey, to each her own.
Mm-hmm.
Artemis got my head.
And here I was beginning to think that we had something special going, no? Look here, little godling. Let me save you lots of future suffering. I happen to be the jealous type.
All right.
So that's the way it is then. I think it will, I guess.
Oh. Okay. That was all right.
Difficulty that the love we share is tested and reforged, but you just watch yourself when testing it like that.
All right, sounds good. Let's open these while we're selecting this boon, shall we? Reduce damage from resistance near my foes. On, take it. Very, very philosophical. Pretty. What have you got for me, Artemis?
Hear me on my authority.
Just mark. No fish. That sucks. Well, let's go.
I swear upon my honor, fiend, you shall not pass.
Okay. Fuck off. Yeah. really. Damn, okay, worth it. There we go. That'll do it. Hell yeah.
Hope you enjoyed the show.
Go.
Go on and try.
I will.
Hold power.
It's gonna be risky. Let's go.
I'm out of here. Done.
Go back. Well, know what we made, or shall we? Okay, Karen.
Where to?
Yep. Okay. Okay. Can't break flourish plus one. Sure.
Tasty.
Final room. Sure. Well, that was going to be the final room. Never mind. Onwards and upwards, I guess. Take it. Sounds like there's something else in here, which is weird. The fish, I can see the fish. There's your chocolate. I'm gonna eat the fish. Believe in the heart of the garden, catch this fish.
Got a bite.
Yep.
A fine catch.
Lord Ares. Empty inside, plus one level. Okay. Onwards. That was more annoying than I want it to be. Bone. For different reasons. Sound of war.
In the name of Hades.
Random voices hearing in this map.
Doesn't taste like anything.
Missing any money? Nope.
Shoot.
So simple. Heartbreak flourish.
Satyrs. Just the foul sack I need. Oh, what's in this stuff?
Oh, doing that's having to nearly full health.
This can get me out of here.
How many away from?
Oh, Cerberus. Should come in useful.
Huntress. Tower of Olympus.
Don't do anything for me now. Shit. Alright.
Each violent countenance of service agrees the satyr sack must be destroyed.
I owe you one, boy.
Post an order to eat. Let's go. Can I make this escape?
Here as quickly as I could.
As quickly as he would like.
Remember, I can always get here much, much faster than you.
Fair enough. Well, that wasn't fair, was it? There we go. This is going to be good.
I shall not fall to you again.
Not yet.
There we go, that's fine. Okay. Yes, that's the build.
It seems I was no match for you this time.
Mm-hmm. Good though.
See you at home.
Aww.
There. In my father's name.
It's good. Good build. Let's see what the dog wants. 1 second. Boop. We back. Press that. There we go. Bone blood, gems, and fish.
What lurks in the waters of the surface?
How the gods believe. Bass.
Got me a bass.
A lovely bass boy. Leave.
Once more, tenacious Zagreus achieves his lofty goal. And just as every time before, except with some sort of new twist of fate, perhaps, he goes a little distance, then he dies.
Aww. Shame. Griffingtons. There is no escape.
Finally showed you, Father.
Finally. Doing that for weeks.
Hypnos, you're not irreplaceable, you understand? If you don't shape up quickly, someone else is going to have your job.
Oh, please, let it be dizzy.
Oh, I hear you loud and clear, Thanatos. And let me tell you, they will have the greatest job in all the underworld.
I feel like I'm not getting through to you, brother. Well, after the inevitable happens, don't come telling me I didn't try.
Don't worry, I won't.
No, oh, you're useless.
Well done, Zagreus.
Hi.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Oh,
I must confess, I do enjoy having a good bottle of nectar every now and then. And you appear to have a careful eye for such bottles, from what I can tell.
Mm-hmm.
My careful eye has got to be the green one, hasn't it? To having a discerning eye, Mother.
Oh, oh.
Mother, just how long has it been snowing on the surface, do you know? Because it seems to me that Demeter... Grandmother, I should say. She... Well, it's been very cold up there each time I've been.
I was afraid of that. I wanted to believe the snow about my cottage. It was native to the climate there, but... Seems that Mother took my absence harder than I thought. Oh, what have I done? All those poor people.
It's not your fault. You couldn't have known. And we can fix this, right?
We can and shall.
Sure.
Oh, Prince! Persephone! Your mother, wow, she's... Wow! It's no wonder you wanted to try to find her. She's something else. Although, I guess you didn't know that till you met her, huh? But still...
It's definitely an adjustment mm-hmm. with my mother here. Especially for her. I'm glad the two of you are getting on all right. I guess things will be different now, but... Hopefully it's for the better, isn't it?
Are you kidding? Didn't mean to be so rude. It's just, I think it's definitely better now. We're like a complete team.
I guess we are.
Everybody in here.
The Master Chambers. The old disposal service, Father, if you don't mind. Come on, you must have tried the stuff, at least in the days before you were here. Didn't you ever enjoy yourself at any point?
I don't require beverages in order to enjoy myself, boy. Unlike so many of your kin upon their mountain. If this blasted substance somehow finds its way to my domain, then fine. You wish for the customs here to be more akin to Olympus? Why not?
Why not?
Why not, indeed?
Father, all the stuff with the Olympians, will you just tell me what's going on for once? How did Mother come to join you here? What's your problem with Uncle Zeus?
I thought she already told you. Come with me, now.
What? Oh, this is cool.
Swear to me that you shall never repeat what you are about to hear. Swear it.
All right, I swear. I swear in your own name, I'll keep what you're about to say between us. So?
So, you had it mostly right before. After I inherited the underworld, your Uncle Zeus felt sympathy for me, he says. Your mother, he knew she was unhappy on Olympus. And he knew I was drawn to her. So what did he do? He brought her here, gave her to me as a gift.
You weren't expecting a gift like that. But she didn't want to return to Olympus, and you liked her, so you didn't send her away. And you were angry with Zeus for putting you in that position. Cut ties with him.
Yes. The blasted fool with all his flights of fancy. He does whatever he wants. He could have achieved a similar outcome in a limitless number of reasonable ways, rather than resort to what was tantamount to kidnapping, even if she wanted to leave.
And now if Demeter and the others found all this out, you and Mother, even Zeus, would be in a bad spot, wouldn't he? He must have a temper on him to match yours.
You know nothing of tempers if mine is your frame of reference, Agrius. Now enough of this. You know the rest. Remember your oath.
I will. Take care, Father.
I want to give you a hug. You deserve it. Prophecy foretold.
Nyx must be someplace else.
What have you got for me, Orpheus?
Say, Orpheus, Eurydice told me your songs. Some of them came from her. She seems quite brilliant. You choose your muse as well.
I owe my everything to my Eurydice. She authored many of my songs indeed, and she inspired many, many more. Whilst living, we collaborated frequently, you see.
Mm-hmm.
But weren't you the famous one? I don't understand why she doesn't share your renown.
It is but one of life's injustices, I fear. I always sang her praises every chance I had, and she asserted herself splendidly. Yet even still, our listeners believed our songs, they came from me. What else could I have done?
Mm.
I don't exactly know the ways of mortals, mate, but I'm pleased to hear you always giving credit where it's due.
I know no other way, my friend. Oh, why? I'm very much obliged that you have thought of me again for such a wonderfully thoughtful gift.
It's nothing, Orpheus. Thank you for all the inspiration through your song. I love your work, mate. You and your sisters really don't get along well, do you?
Alecto and Tisiphone and I each have a different outlook, I would say. We've learned mostly to stay out of one another's way.
That doesn't sound like a healthy basis for a relationship between siblings.
Aren't you lecturing me about healthy relationships with families, Agrius? Your family, your father's family, is the most broken and corrupted in the history of the entire concept.
Mm.
Fair point. I didn't mean to sound like I had any meaningful advice there, Meg. We're stuck with our bloodlines and our relatives, aren't we?
Your family cut their Titan parents into pieces and then scattered them in Tartarus. Remember that when next you tell me about family.
Mm. Nice. Doosa, won't you be friends?
Here's the Ascot
crustacean. Okay.
I'm much obliged. I've come for questionable deals. Sure, why not? Here are the gems. The head chef certainly is going to need a place to safely care for all the fish I've been holding.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go with this. Let's see how this one turns out.
Boop.
Here's the commission. Should make the climate in the lounge a bit more comfortable for some mm-hmm. of us.
What else is there? 17 tables. Ooh.
Approved. All set.
I forgot there's an entry here now. Let's get another run in, shall we? Got enough darkness to do anything. Oh, hello.
This one's for you, Three Fates. I guess I have been rather busy as of late.
about equal. Son of the wonder of the god will shut Sunday and various legendary brings the Olympians. Nice. Lounge, God of the heavens, sea, love, war, healthy fixation. Master of Arms. Fill the Master of Arms prophecy. Fair enough.
I have no more darkness. Nexus power.
There we go. Game Pass stuff done.
Pop.
Who's got darkness boom now?
Let me see you now for what you truly are. Your entire past.
Oh, yes, I am.
Grant me the aspect of Demeter.
More times. What does this do?
I've returned. Tell us.
Oh.
Zeus, me.
Change of plan there, huh?
Some real slowdown going on with this.
Aegis.
Sorry.
Confused by this sometimes. Gonna put damage control on for one. We haven't escaped with damage control. Oh, okay. Don't put that. Maybe put Drew Summons. Go with that.
What's the worst that could happen?
Mm.
Gift of nectar, Zacrius. Would that the mortals show deference thus.
In the name of Hades.
I have a brother, Helios the Sun, a nonsense talker with a flaming chariot. Why, he once told me that my Kore, that she went into that underworld of yours. Preposterous. The clouds now blot him out entirely.
Oh. Fish. Sod it, let's go. Woof. What do I get with that? I want to remember. Let's try. Mind myself.
prison. Though your own strength of will is how you'll finally break free of that cruel place.
Sure. Onwards and upwards. Ares, let's go. Or Serena, mini boss, whatever.
It is fortunate that you yourself are not so disagreeable.
For now.
How about another?
Okay, take that.
Here we go again.
Come forth, wretches, and stop this meddler.
I swear to God, it's a damn dog. Gems or keys?
What else is there?
Darkness. Okay, let's go.
Surprise.
Is it true again? Got the pom. See that chap for a while. Okay. See the good old lad with his
hello.
Hi.
Hey sir.
No wrong, I do love some of the pots in this game.
So all this time, Prince, when you were battling up to the surface and all that, you were searching for her, weren't you?
The Queen.
I was. Although, between us, sir, it's important that you keep that one a secret, please. Did you happen to meet her ever? Well, just the one time, briefly, when your father decided to put me here. And you have my word, of course, about the surface stuff.
Veiled in darkness.
Veiled in darkness. Yeah, fine. I'm going to go on then.
Oh my, you're really giving that to me there, Prince? But I'm just... Why did you...
You better believe it, sir. Now you take care. Be seeing you around.
See you again. Mm-hmm. Gonna fight Meg. Pup. No, it was the Tiffany. Well, that's nice.
Glad that's over.
Nothing? Okay.
Okay.
Right. Okay. Onwards and upwards, I guess.
Up we go then.
Climb me. Oh. Oh dear.
Lernie awaits.
Lernie. Oh. Hermes, maybe we can get side hustle finally. Urge to kill. What's the message?
That's good, but you're standing still. That's bad. Let's get you up and moving about again, all right?
Now here goes.
What is?
How bad could it be?
Transgressions are not tolerated.
Moving right along.
Onwards and upwards.
Oh,
Oh, this is still producing nonsense.
Much better.
Please, get out.
Time to make some changes.
Okay. Take that, definitely.
Have to say, the barge of death is never late. Hello, Croy.
Shoot, Lord Ares. Fucking Theseus, like Artemis on this side, just gonna be a pain in the dick. Be fun. Don't have that many boons.
More burn flingers.
Plus one level. Yep.
That's mine.
Ooh, coin. Palm Demeter. Demeter it is. Let's go, Demeter. Come on.
Thanatos?
Thanatos again. Blood and darkness indeed, Thanatos. It's me, Thanatos. It always was.
Think you can beat me,
gave you that one, Phantos. You're welcome. Yes. don't do anything so cause. Cool, let's get another one of those.
Should be clear.
You Thanatos. There he goes. Bomb of power. This can be the bomb. Let's go. Yeah, itchy head. Freebie. No money in here, that's annoying.
Power of Olympus.
Probably that. The attack damage is always pretty good. Higher number. More focused. Let's go with that. Welcome on in to the three people here, two of which are me. Marvelous. Lenny,
if you'd like me to kill you, hiss.
Not the cleanest fight, not even the half clean fight, just horrendous.
Back here soon enough, I think.
Probably.
We'll see.
Spend some cash. Onwards and upwards.
Must have been pretty good up here.
try this. Carving a shield and testing this session to us. Get something new. Why not?
You just grow stronger.
It's pretty good. It's pretty cool at least. Endorse this side, nothing this side. Good-ish. Sleepy. Dash. Okay, 1 second, pup. Back to the grind. No pup.
Thank you.
No. Oh.
My shield grows stronger.
What have you got? Nothing. Please don't be. Oh, please be Asterius, actually. Be quite nice. There's fish.
Always time to fish.
Oh, the gods. Okay. Clam.
For the clam.
Clamps. Haven't seen him in a while. Let's go.
Certainly not this. But if you truly have no better use for it.
It's not a matter of oh, sir. Please open your mind to the possibility, nay, the fact, that there are those who care about your well-being. You ever want to travel past this glade, sir? Elysium in all its splendors. There's a lot to see. Sure you're all right?
I'm sure enough, stranger. I traveled far and wide whilst I drew breath. That got me rid of anyone else.
Mm-hmm.
This little corner suits me well, I think. I have the statue there, the river. It's quite nice.
Thank you, sir.
You can get a side hustle. Always want side hustle. Oh, it's freebie.
No one's here.
Phone? Battery low. Plug the phone in. Phone? Side, Fina, why not? I don't know why, but we will.
Come on, then.
Oh, Ow.
Rude. I accept this message.
Hearts. Get the heart. For that, it's good.
Better. Time for the main event.
It is as the king said. You will not leave Elysium except through us.
No, fuck off. There we go.
Who's champion now? Mine. I dedicate this victory to you, good shade.
Sleepy.
The finest of Elysium all failed to thwart your way.
Yes. Even there. Let's go.
No time for play, huh?
Okay, no fishing moment. Go.
Thank you.
Okay.
No thanks.
Oh, there it is. No push yet. Hopefully.
What is this stuff? Looks handy. Found it fast this time. Cerberus chest loves whatever this stuff is.
Goes down smooth.
Sorry, keep reminding me.
One Satus act coming right up.
I'm gonna run through Demeter as well.
This stuff.
Thank you.
In the name of Hades.
Oh. Hmm. Sator hole today.
Oh. Explore more tunnels.
A fish somewhere. There's a fish. There's a fish. I heard it. Fuck. Oh, there it is. Part of the cards, believe.
Come on out.
Gup.
Looks like a gup.
Because it is gup.
This. Very cool.
Hmm. Well versed. Oh.
Cheers, mate.
Joyfully, the Hound of Hell accepts another satyr sack.
Delicious.
I can go. Here goes.
Wow.
This is it.
I should be getting back to my desk, but I suppose the work can wait.
Yeah, it can. Let's go.
Now.
It's my last chance.
Last chance. shit. Okay. Oh, yes. Just.
I shall keep coming back. The same as you.
Count them up.
Again, I... You...
Say hi to Hypnos for me.
Mm.
By my father's name.
That was good. Fish. Damn, I was hoping there's a fish. And cut to black.
Having already seen the splendid cottage of Persephone sufficient times, the stubborn underworld prince nevertheless attempts to go there once again. Although his memory of it shall have to do.
No. Probably.
Welcome to the House of Hades, where death is our business.
Sure. Oh, hello.
Do you miss it yourself, Lord Achilles, sir? The freshness of the air? The need to have meals several times a day and such?
I scarce remember it, my friend. Although your songs do stir up memories sometimes. I'm used to things the way they are, I think. But you, not so much.
Oh, on the contrary, sir. I am profoundly satisfied. We are most fortunate to have employment even after death. Imagine merely resting for eternity when you could work.
Now that you mention it, I can't.
I can.
So between us, all you're attempting to break out of here, over and over. You're now authorized to keep that up? Exposing weaknesses in underworld security, huh?
That's me.
Something like that. I guess I've gotten pretty decent about escaping from a place that's known for being inescapable. Let's me keep in touch with the other side of the family. Work with you from time to time.
I have to say, I never thought I'd hear you talking about looking forward to working, Zag. You feeling all right? Spending too much time on the surface, maybe?
No, I'm feeling fine. I never thought I was much good at anything, but if my fated purpose is to be a master of frustrating father's efforts to make everything strictly perfect, I think I'm okay with that.
Well then, I'll be looking forward to working with you in a more official capacity, even if we're still supposed to keep it all under wraps for sake of appearances. See you out there.
Bye then.
Returned, have you?
Yeah.
Regarding your responsibilities, our resources director is available to you in my private quarters. Normally, it would be I alone transferring excess resources back into our realm.
Hmm.
The fabled resources director. So now I get to give away the hard-earned resources I've painstakingly gathered over time.
You get to do precisely that. It is not necessary that you do. But if you wish to rise above your current station, you shall do it.
What's the point in rising above my current station? I thought our work was to be done in secrecy.
It is. There is no point but pride, and pride is dangerous. Do what you will. I care not as long as everything gets adequately done.
Sounds great.
What's this?
Keeping busy, Resources Director. It's been a while, Resources Director. I'll be sure to pay you a visit whenever I'm swimming in underworld valuables and want to feel better about myself in my new role.
ask really nicely, resources director.
That's why I need keys. Fine. Don't know what your purpose is.
Mother's not here now, huh?
Nix.
Nix. I encountered Demeter. She mentioned her daughter, Persephone. You never said she was my grandmother. Didn't you think, under the circumstances, that was something I should know?
Listen to me, child. What you know or do not know is for your protection. Your protection and your birth mother's as well. Your suspicion and your curiosity are warranted, but I can do no more about them now, except to caution you. Are we understood?
Yes, we're understood. Chef, here's what I caught lately. Why, thank you. What's up for barter?
Get for the lounge tables. Thank you. Meats.
Contractor, work approved. A fine display of dead meat seems very much in theme, I have to say.
You ought to be displayed before the rest.
Work approved. I think the lounge will be better off with these tables here.
There were no complaints on record of the prior tables.
Over 50 jobs from the house contractor. Yes.
We can't do that yet. I feel different.
Wow.
That many tries so far?
Time to wrap up, I say. Let's see what we've got next in store for the thing. Exciting. Well, time to go. Oh.